Is it normal for this waif to stop the trains?
You have no idea.
Sorry I'm late, everybody. But I had a meeting this morning with the caterer regarding my birthday party, which you're all invited to. I'll give you the details later. The big 3-2.
Wait a second. You're throwing yourself a birthday party?
Yes.
I thought you hated your birthday.
Yeah, the idea of growing so old.
Well, I considered the alternative, and I decided that it was festive. So plan your outfits accordingly.
You planned that one?
I did. Morgan, don't you like it?
I do.
I love it. I have this whole thing about sucking on navels. I probably shouldn't have fit that in a group.
No, I have a navel.
Has anyone ever given you a butterfly, Allie?
Well, as a kid, I used to chase monarchs.
I don't mean a real butterfly. I mean when someone takes the tip of their tongue, actually, it's a tip of the tip, and flutters it inside your navel like a butterfly.
Oh.
You know, right on the spot. Maybe I'll give you a butterfly for your birthday. I've been known to turn innies into outies. If you're interested.